A villager went to a cinema hall for the first time. So he was watching an action movie in the cinema hall. When he saw that a large number of horses are coming toward him, he started running away. He said, "Run, run, run, horses are coming, horses are coming." So one person stood up. He says, "Why are you running? This is a cinema." Now that villager said, "Look, you know it is cinema. I know it is cinema. But this horse doesn't know that it is cinema." Friends, we can laugh at the villager and say that this guy doesn't know what cinema is, and that villager should have known that it is only an image and not the real person. But friends, how many times we ourselves think rationally when we are watching a cinema? In the cinema, we see so many stories which are totally different from the realities. Whether it is the character of a hero who is playing the role of a policeman and beating the guys all the time without caring for the law and even killing them in encounter, or it is the love story of a person who is actually chasing the woman who is reluctant to fall in line, and still, you know, that person is ultimately able to win that heroine and get the love. The stories in the films are a work of fiction which has been created to entertain us. However, we forget that and we start believing that that is the reality, and we try to become like our heroes, not only in the sense of dressing but also imitating their style. As a result of which, we make our life miserable, because what is shown in the movies are never real. And this is something which we forget, even though we know very well that we are only watching a movie and not actually the reality. So friends, let us understand one thing, that there is a large difference between what is shown in the movie and what is the real life. If you want to lead a happy life, you should not try to bring that real life in the real life. The people are never so selfless. The people are never so beautiful. The people are never so strong as they are shown in the movies. And so don't keep your expectations too high from the people just because you have seen such characters in the movie. Be connected with the ground, accept the world as it is, and you will make your life beautiful, successful, and happier.